Everybody, this is Chris Roshnut 24K on Twitter. I am currently a Netgear ambassador, and they sent me this device at no cost to review, and we're going to take a look at it now. This is the quick unboxing or overview. It's not a review. The review will be coming soon, so be sure to look out for that online and on my Twitter account, 24K. So this is the Netgear ProSAFE. This is model number WAC730, and it's a wireless access point for small businesses. It also has external antenna ports and multiple internal antennas. This works on the 2.4 and 5 gigahertz spectrum. You can supply power to it via PPPoE or power over Ethernet or with the included adapter to charge. So this is the access point itself. It's quite large. Like I mentioned before, it has the antenna ports on the front and the sides. And on the back, you get all of the other ports that you need. So you get the console port here, and then you get the network port here. This also supports, like I said, PPPoE or power over Ethernet, and then your power adapter port here. It's a quite heavy device, so make sure you have it mounted properly. You can definitely tell it's a professional device because of the heft. They have some included documentation. Very short, how to mount it properly. And then inside the box further, we have the mounting bracket, which is here. We have the Ethernet cord, which is here. Some screws, and they tape that down, which is nice. And that's it. So you have all of the devices that you need to get this going and mounted properly. So again, this is the Netgear ProSAFE WAC730 wireless access point. I am a Netgear ambassador, and they sent this along for free to review. Look for the review soon. This is Chris Roshnot, 24K on Twitter. Please subscribe to the channel. We enjoy your positive comments and thumbs up.